In other news, Central Falls police say a 45-year-old man was shot in the leg during a report of breaking and entering. It happened on Broad Street just before 10 last night. The victim is expected to be okay. Right now, the incident is being investigated. No charges have been filed.